described and captioned media program in the classroom and online. DCMP.org.
Off topic, on topic. Creative developer Julie Novak, CTVI, Colorado School for the Deaf and Blind. Captioning services provided by Caption Perfect. Description services provided by Bridge Multimedia.
A title. CSDB social skills lesson.
Okay, class, last time we talked about...
One student touches another.
Answer yourself. Off-topic and on-topic conversations, right? So, I'm going to sing you a song, and I would like you to tell me what the topic of the song is. Are you ready?
Good.
Yeah.
The teacher plays guitar for five students.
Take me out to the ballgame. Take me out with the crowd.
One guy raises his hand.
Give me some peanuts and cracker jacks. I don't care if I never get back. What's the topic of that song, Martin?
A baseball game.
Yes, all of the lyrics relate to a baseball game. You're exactly right. Here is another one. Tell me what you think the topic of the song is.
Two guys nod along together. A girl taps her thighs in rhythm.
Sweet home Colorado. Red skies is blue. Sweet home Colorado.
Another guy raises his hands.
What's the topic of that song, Nathan?
On top.
Martin's hand is up too.
What's it about?
Home.
It's about a song about home, and this person's home happens to be Colorado. Yep, good job. Conversations are like songs in the fact that you always kind of want them to relate to a topic. You don't, when you're in a conversation with someone, you don't want to go completely off topic. I'm going to actually sing a song for you right now, and one of the lyrics is going to be completely off topic, and you have to guess which lyric is off topic. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Martin.
Bring it.
Keep on the sunny side, always on the sunny side.
Nathan rocks and claps.
Sunny side of life, what's for lunch? It'll help us every day, it will brighten all the way.
Martin and the girl beside him both raise their hands.
Which comment was off topic? Laura?
The what's for lunch comment.
Yes, it had nothing to do with the song. So... we are going to do a practice. We're going to play a game. I'm going to pick a subject. You and your friend are going to have a back and forth conversation, taking turns, but you need to stay on topic, okay? Raise your hand if you'd like to participate or to be a volunteer for this conversation.
Martin raises his hand. A new title, evaluation.
Okay, raise your hand if you'd like to be Martin's conversation partner.
Laura.
Okay, Laura. So Laura's sitting up straight and looking towards each other. Now, Martin and Laura, your topic is going to be music. You guys have to talk about music for 20 seconds, okay? Going back and forth on the topic of music. Martin, you're going to start the conversation. Ready? Go.
Laura, what's your favorite type of music?
My favorite type of music is Whitney Houston and Dixie Chicks. And... some of Adele, like someone like you, but I don't like Rolling in the Deep or Set Fire to the Rain.
Can you let the conversation go back to Martin? Laura, ask him a question.
What is your favorite food?
So that's off topic.
Right. So Laura, we wanted to stay on music for 20 seconds, okay?
Oops.
So can you ask him a question about music?
What do you like about music?
Later.
Okay, let's go ahead and stop. Give them a hand. They did a great job.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deaf-blind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.